Shrimp are decapod crustaceans that occur in all oceans, in shallow and deep water, and in freshwater lakes and streams. There are thousands of species. Some are commercially important as food. Large shrimp, often called prawns, can attain a length of about 8 inches. Small shrimp species can be less than a quarter inch long. The average size of a shrimp is from 1 to 3 inches. Shrimp are characterized by an elongated, semi-transparent body that is flattened from side to side. The shrimp exoskeleton, or shell, is thin, flexible, and never calcified like those of some crabs and lobsters. The head and thorax are fused into a cephalothorax covered by a single plate, the carapace. The carapace extends down the sides of the cephalothorax to cover the gills, which are located at the bases of the walking legs. They have 5 pairs of walking legs. They have a flexible abdomen ending in a muscular tail fan, called a telson. Most shrimp have a pair of long sensory antennae and a rostrum, which is an extension of the carapace between the eyes that is often sharply pointed. Pairs of small appendages that are used for feeding, called maxillipeds, are located near the mouth. Many shrimp can swim or hover using their legs or small appendages under the tail called pleopods or swimmerettes. When threatened, most shrimp can shoot backwards by rapidly flexing their powerful tail. Shrimp living on coral reefs are more likely to walk or cling to the substrate than to swim. A shrimp's diet consists mostly of living or dead plants, algae, and animals. Shrimp are an important food source to many fish species and other animals. Shrimp in the suborder Dendrobranchiata are the most primitive shrimp species. They have branched gills and release their eggs into the sea. Pincers of about equal size are located on the first 3 pairs of legs. Many of these shrimp inhabit the open ocean, and some are of commercial importance. All other shrimp species have on-branched gills and brood their eggs under their tail. Most are bottom dwellers. Those with enlarged pincers on either the first or second legs are known as caridian shrimp. Those with enlarged pincers on the third pair of legs belong to a small group, the boxer shrimp. A female shrimp may lay thousands of eggs. The drifting hatched larvae pass through multiple developmental stages before becoming juveniles. To grow, shrimp must shed their shell and form another. This process is called ectasis, or molting. After shrimp shed their old shell, they absorb water rapidly to expand their new exoskeleton before it hardens. Molting occurs repeatedly throughout adult life. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.